Hey guys, so today's video is going to be my nightly routine, and I hope you guys enjoy, and this was so requested, so yeah. So when I first get in the door, I set down my backpack, my shoes, and I make my way over to the pantry just to get an after-school snack, and I sit and eat my snack, which is usually like fruit snacks, and I check my social media such as Twitter and Instagram, so you guys should go follow me on those social media sites. I'll have everything listed down below. Then I make my way up to my room, and just a warning, my room is like kind of dirty in this video. It's not really this bad usually, but I don't know why, it was just kind of messy that day, and I now realize how messy it was. So I decided to like make my bed, and I don't do this every day, but I probably should. But I just like don't have time to do it in the morning, so sometimes I do it when I get home, and yeah, that's what I'm doing. Just like everybody else, I like to change into some comfortable pants. So I put on these Abercrombie pants and I had a dance session. And then I played some music because I decided to actually, clean my room a little bit. Then I obviously checked my YouTube subscription, so I watched Infinite Glamour, Beauty by Sienna, and Makeup by Manny24, but I didn't show that. And then I turn on some Pandora, because I like to listen to music while I do, my homework. And yeah, I just pull out my homework and I start doing that. It depends like how much homework I have that night. I didn't have that much this night, I just like had some Spanish stuff, I had to like copy down notes, so yeah. Once I'm done, I just, pack everything up and I get out of my bed to go and eat dinner. And we actually went out to eat that night, so that's why I changed outfits. Then I just use my Avon eye removing makeup to take off my makeup on my eyes, and then I use a face towelette to remove my face makeup, and then I head over to the bathroom to take a shower. And I take a shower every night, but I wash my hair every other night because it's good like to keep the natural oils inside, and I wash my face in like the shower. By the way, I do have on a like towel robe thing, so in case you're concerned. Then I apply some moisturizer, and I actually got like so much this night, so I just like started rubbing it on my shoulders because I didn't know what to do with it. So yeah, just apply this, and I use like the simple hydrating moisturizer, and yeah. So when I do wash my hair every other night, I use the It's a 10 leave-in conditioner, but when I don't, I just, brush it out with a brush. But when I use the conditioner, I use a wide tooth comb, to brush it out. I was left to my own devices. Once I have my pajamas on, which is usually like a t-shirt and some pajama shorts, I like to braid my hair. I put it in a side braid when I want my hair to be like wavy in the morning, which is practically like every day. I like, if I want it to be straight, I just, sleep in it with my natural hair. But if you close your then I just eyes, clear my bed. Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our. So when I'm feeling fancy, and this is like once a week or like once every 2 weeks, I put on these nose strips. And they just like clear out your pores. Like I mostly get blackheads, that's like all I get. And you're supposed to leave them on for 10 to 15 minutes. So I just went back on YouTube and watched some more videos while I waited. So my sister was laughing at me when I was trying to like take this off. That's why I was like staring over there. And I don't know why, but this night it like wouldn't come off that easy. And you're like supposed to put them on with like a wet nose, and I don't know why, but it stuck to me like really badly, and it hurts so bad to take it off this night. It usually doesn't do this, but yeah, I like started tearing up, and I think it just like helps if you rip it off like a band-aid. I don't know, it hurts, so I'm just warning you. Nasty. And if there's still like some black on your nose, you're just supposed to like rinse that off with water. Then I take out my contacts and I put on my glasses. You say you love me, but do you love me? After I check my phone, if I'm like reading a good book, then I might like as well sit down and read it. So I was reading When You Reach Me by Rebecca Steed, and it was actually like really good. If you don't like too long of books, but like books that you like can't even put down, I would really recommend this book if you're like, you know, 6th grade 7th grade. And yeah, I just really liked it, so I actually finished it that night, and I loved the ending. After I brush my teeth, I set my Pandora sleep timer for 15 minutes because I like to listen to music when I go to bed, and then I go to bed. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't, and I love you all. Good night. Pop Danthology.